Here is what my blog's homepage looks like. Okay, let me open this blog post. This is my default theme for all blog posts. If I open another blog post, you will see it here with a different theme. Let me open this post. This post has also got a different theme. The same can apply to the blog pages. If you are trying to create multiple themes in your blogger subdirectories, such as posts and pages, you might have stumbled onto the right material. In this tutorial, I will show you guys how you can create multiple themes in a single blog in Blogger. How do you create different themes on one website, especially in the subdirectories? Let us know in the comment section below. Hey, what's going on? It's me, Chogyal. If you're new here, please consider subscribing and also like this video so that you would help this video to reach more people who need it. Let me open this post. We can see here the post is appearing in my default theme. We are going to substitute this theme with a new theme, particularly for this post, okay? Now click here to edit the blog post. From here, select HTML view. Just above the content, create a style tag. Go to the post. We are gonna hide this breaking news bar. Right click here and go to inspect. Place your mouse inside the HTML elements until all the breaking news bar is highlighted. Now right click here and choose edit as HTML. Copy this class name headline wrapper. Go back to the style tag, type dot, and paste the class name that we have copied. Then inside the curly brackets, edit the CSS display none. Click on update. Reload the post. Now the breaking news bar has disappeared. Next, we will hide header content. Right click on this header and go to inspect. Let's copy this ID header wrapper. Put here a comma, then type hash and paste the ID name that we have copied. We have successfully hidden the header content. Let's hide the navbar. Copy this ID name, menu wrapper. Put here a comma and enter the ID name that we have copied. The navbar has been hidden. Let's hide the widgets or gadgets. Right click on the widget content and go to inspect. Copy this class name widget content. Add here the class name widget content. All the widgets have been hidden. Let's hide this post header. Copy the post header's class name. Add here the class name that we have copied. Let's hide the post heading. Copy this class name post heading. Paste here the class name that we have copied. Let's Let's hide the other's name. Let's hide this, edit this post. Hide the related posts. Hide block pager. Finally, we will hide the footer. Let's copy this class name post wrapper. Now style post wrapper. We have here the width 100% important. Next, adjust the spaces above and below the content. Type here dot main double curly brackets. We have here margin top negative 80 pixels important and margin bottom negative 100 pixels important. Hereafter, you can add more styles inside this style tag, okay? Let's style the paragraphs or P tags. We have here the font family Arial, font size 20 pixels and text align justify. Let's style body. We have here the background green yellow. It will have the same effect even on a block page. Select all these and copy. Go to pages. Click on new page. Paste here the post that we have copied. Click here to view the page. We can see here the same effect even on a page. If we go to my home page, we can still see my default theme. Here my default post theme is also looking fine. Hope this video helps you guys. That's it. If you have any doubt, do let me know in the comment section below. Thanks for watching. Stay technically sound and spread love and compassion to all.